aloitetaan lehdissä tilaisuus Korsliiga-finaalista. Helsinki Seagulls, PC Nokia. Seagullsista paikalla kapteeni René Rousseau ja päävalmentaja Vesa Vertio. René, your thoughts of the game?
Like I told the guys before the game, it's game 7 mentality. There's no tomorrow. Really happy with how everyone came out fired up. Those first two games, we didn't really play with much energy. Really happy to see Al and Lassie really looking to attack those screens. That's crucial for us. It's hard to get offense going if we're not getting some penetration downhill, basically. So we got to keep that going. And a little frustrating how we ended the game. We got to stay mentally strong and finish stronger than that next time around.
I'm an old man. My pulse was 140 at the end. What happened there?
Like I said, we had some turnovers. We knew they were trapping. They hit some tough shots as well. But if we take care of the ball, you know, we don't let them in that situation from the jump. You know, we have to be stronger with the ball, make them foul us, basically, give good passes. We were just throwing the ball. We was too lackadaisical. So thankfully, we were able to hang on, hit some free throws. And just got to learn from this, you know. We got to go in with the mindset like this wasn't a win, basically. I'm thankful we won, but we have to go in even hungrier on Wednesday.
Thank you, René.
Thank you.
Ja jatketaan päävalmentaja Vesa Vertion kanssa mietteet pelistä.
No, aloitettiin tosi hienosti, hyvällä energialla, ja musta näytti ehkä vähän siltä, että Nokia ei ollut ihan parhaimmillaan siinä, ja saatiin siinä nykästyä eroa, että kyllä he tuli sitten toiselle puoliajalle pelaamaan, ja siinä varsinkin siinä toisen puolen aluksi, niin heillä oli ihan vapaita heittopaikkoja, jotka meni ohi, että sinne me ei puolustettu riittävän hyvin, mutta se oli niin kuin, sanotaan, että kolmannella jaksolla olisi voinut niin kuin ero kaventua enemmänkin, mutta ei onneksi kaventunut, vaan saatiin muutama pinna sitä lisää, joka sitten riitti tuossa lopussa, joka oli hankala, niin kuin René sanoi.
Nyt löytyy ilmeisesti avaimia sinne PC Nokia-puolustukseen tällä kertaa.
Niin, me muutettiin nyt peluutusta niin, että pelattiin aika paljon pienemmällä viisikolla ja niin, että René ja Timi pelasivat vaan hetkittäin samaan aikaan. Ja sitten eilen katsottiin harjoituksissa myös tilankäyttöä paljon, että mistä ne tilat löytyy, niin kyllä sieltä aina näissä peleissä jostain sitä tilaa löytyy.
Hyvä. Onko kysyttävää Vesalta? Ei kysymyksiä. Kiitos.
Kiitos.
Ja jatketaan lehdistön tilaisuutta Korisliiga-finaalissa. Kals vastaa PC Nokia. PC Nokiasta paikalla pelaajista Karen Ross ja päävalmentaja Craig Gibson. Karen, your thoughts of the game?
We just didn't get it done today. We knew Helsinki would come out fighting. And just got our play today.
The first half seemed that you were in low energy.
Yeah, I think credit to Helsinki. Like I said, they came out ready to play. You know, even the bench guys came in ready to play and contribute, and we just got to be better for our next game.
What happened in the last 2 minutes? You came really close.
Yeah, we started making some shots, got some stops, started limiting the offensive rebounds for them, and got out and got some easy looks, which is why we, you know, was able to come back towards the end of the game.
Any questions for Karen? No questions. Thank you. Yeah, jatketaan päävalmentaja Craig Gibsonin kanssa. Craig, your thoughts of the game?
Well, I totally agree with what Karan said. I thought for whatever reason, especially the first half, just not locked in like we have been the last couple of games. You know, credit to Seagulls making some adjustments there, but we weren't good in the ball screen situations, and the offensive rebounds, Seagulls really hurt us there. I think they had 9 in the first half, and 15, 16 for the game. It's hard to win basketball games if you're giving up that many offensive rebounds. You know, we pride ourselves on rebounding and getting out and running. And you know, we talk about series being peaks and valleys. We allowed Seagulls to have too big of a peak in this game and just couldn't come back in the end.
So next game is Wednesday. Mm-hmm. What you're gonna learn from this game?
Well, obviously we need to look defensively a little bit more. We gave up more points at halftime than we almost given up the first two games. So, you know, credit to Seagulls for adjustments they made. So we'll lock in. Need to rebound the basketball, no doubt about it. We've got to do better in that department if we want to have a chance.
Any questions for Craig? No, thank you.
Okay, thank you.